Awareness is the key for a triple threat where one mistake can cost you the match. In this one, we have Bayley, IYO SKY, and Dakota Kai.
Triple threat matches are a beast of their own. No disqualification, no count out, and twice the threat of being pinned or submitted.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
And heavy hands to follow.
Nothing was being held back with each of those strikes. Big counter by Sky.
Making it that much harder to stand, that much harder to fight back.
Into the knee drop.
Corey, the tide of a triple threat match can change at any moment. How would you suggest a competitor keep from being overwhelmed when that happens?
I don't even know if that's completely possible, Cole. However, one should take advantage of the inherent no disqualification, no count-out aspect of a triple threat match. Some might call it taking a shortcut, but if it's legal, I don't see why you'd avoid doing it.
Double leg takedown.
Stop! Bringing the focus to the temple, hoping to disorient. That kick will stop you in your tracks. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And she's wasting no time kicking things up by bringing this chair into play.
Boom! What a shot. Straight brutality coming right at you. Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped. This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Fistfuls of hair into the snapmare.
Oh my God, this is just nasty.
She'll take things into the ring. Cut off with a kick to the gut. Double stomp.
Takedown, and now punches right.
Oh, wow.
Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Just never had a chance to block any of those.
Soul kick.
Sweeps the legs. Crushing double stomp.
Bayley's not looking so confident after taking that attack.
Ooh.
Flat out power here. A stalling
butterfly backbreaker.
She sent flying into the corner.
She's able to get out of the way.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
A steel chair, something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
And a rolling neck snap.
Boom, impact. Mat slam
with some attitude.
Overhand connects. And look at for a back suplex.
Very nice. Dakota Kai fears no opponent.
Just caught flush.
Coming back in the ring. Kick! Oh, oh my God, a clothesline.
There it is, belly to belly!
Broken up, and the match continues. Uh-oh, nose plant. Is it enough for Bayley?
Looking for the victory!
Nasty kick. Ah, snap there.
Picking up speed.
Penalty kick!
Dakota Kai turning up the intimidation factor.
Bam, what a slap.
Uh-oh. Get back here. Leg lariat.
Way to steer clear.
My goodness, absolute dominance.
Uh-oh, forearm gonna cut off the win. Guillotine applied. Dangerous situation, needs to find a way out fast. And she does. Great news.
Drop kick
on the mark.
She's losing some steam now.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
And Io's offense gets fought off. Counters that. Effective arm drag. Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Io Sky.
At the last second.
Getting
this could be it. Cover!